Right, where were we? The east of Salus is Remnant's second largest landmass, Anima. That's where you'll find the Kingdom of Mistral. Of the four kingdoms, Mistral has the most controlled territory, meaning you'll find a wider variety of ecosystems and lifestyles. Trust me, this place is something for everyone, for better or worse.
The high society folks of Mistral are known worldwide for their contributions to fashion, architecture, theater, all the things that make the world pretty and tolerable. But its lower class has got a fame of its own. Mistral's home to the biggest black market on the planet. Need something that's hard to find? Got someone that's hard to kill? They can help, provided you've got the Lien to pay for it.
There's one common thread that links all these people together, though. And that's their respect for nature, particularly the sea and the sky. The natural resources and geography of the area impacted Mistral's culture and technology in a big way. Its first settlers found shelter high up in the wind-carved cliffs. And as their population grew, so did their ability to utilize the land to its fullest potential. Real bunch of forward thinkers. Of course, the bigger the kingdom, the harder it is to govern. There's a reason traders and thieves flock to Mistral. The main city's right under the council's eye, sure, but places like Windpath and Kuchinashi start to get a little farther out of sight. There's plenty of places to hide in Mistral. That's why you gotta know where to look.
Hope you enjoyed that peek behind the curtain for Ruby. For more Ruby-related content, check out roosterteeth.com.
There's also a ton of other great animated content on this channel, so go ahead and click that video to watch more.
And please subscribe for more RT animation on YouTube.
Don't forget, mash that bell.
Mash that bell.
Those notifications. You would know.